Oh my God, where are we here today? The police department, right? Yeah. Remember we watched the movie of Baba Ali and all the community helpers that we have? We have the fire, we have the trash collector, we have the police people. Why do we need all of them? Why do we need them? For help, to be safe, to take care of our community, right, where we live. If the trash collector was not there, who would take away our trash? If the police is not there, who will keep the safety, right? And if the fire department is not there, who is going to take care if someone has fire in the houses or in the office?
Nobody.
So as Muslims, it is our responsibility to give back to the community too. So if you see trash around, you have to pick it up. If you see that someone is not safe, you have to ask them to put the seatbelt on, right? Or be safe while crossing the road. And if there's a fire, somewhere, we have to call and tell someone about it. So are we going to be safe, all of us?
Yeah.
Inshallah.
Inshallah.
And we will do ihsan with everyone, right?
Yes, inshallah.
Inshallah, be good to everyone. Inshallah.